the digestive system is the mouth.
Yum, 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 yum.
Next component is the esophagus, which moves down your food.
This is happening when the food is going down the esophagus into the stomach.
The third step is the stomach. The stomach has the acid that breaks your food down into smaller ones.
This is what happening when you see little parts of the food getting break down.
The next step in the digestive system is the pancreas and the liver.
It regulates sugar for energy.
Here we see the liver opening.
The small intestine absorbs nutrients and minerals and breaks down the food.
This is happening when the food goes down into your small intestine.
The large intestine absorbs waters and makes poop.
This is what is left over after the large intestine absorbs the fluids.
The rectum is the last part of the digestive system, and that, as you know, it comes and the poop comes out. Thanks for watching. Adios.